this is.
Back in factory. By the way, I left the factory. Guess what this is? The factory. I passed right by it. Didn't even realize it was right there, right?
Don't we have to hurry?
Jupis soon enough. Challenge at all.
First, take a deep breath.
I'll take you on.
Here they come.
What you get, Mr. Rose! Safety lock disabled! That's how you get it done.
Won the challenge. Thank you.
This isn't good. I'll take you on.
Are you ready?
The enemy.
bother.
Yes, they were a bother.
We'll have to break through.
Here I come! Here they come! Now we're talking!
Don't cross our path.
You know, if you do, you're gonna get killed anyway. Please, cross our path. One, two,
three. Popping up like crazy. The number of beasts keeps increasing.
You don't say. Tell me something I don't know.
Are you ready?
Just keep coming. No big deal. Mr. Rogue!
Grant peace to the souls of the defeated.
Man, where should we go? Get it done. Don't fall behind, okay?
Locks like this are a cinch to open.
Go to it, Steve.
Huh? Ah!
Steve! Jester, look!
What is this?
Oh. Front mission?
What the?
It's on our side?
I don't know if it is. I'm glad it is.
Can you hear me? My name is Dr. Donald Picaccio. I'm a researcher at this factory. I'm in another location, speaking through this robot.
Thank you.
I can take care of Jupis, but you three need to get out of here now.
Okay. There's someone else in here?
Jupis is ours, you hear me? Researcher or not, you just sit tight and wait for help.
No, we take the help.
You don't know how terrifying he really is. Here's some friendly advice. Get out of here now!
You sound like a broken record.
Listen to me. Jupis Tuki is using the mainframe computer in an attempt to take over the city of Sur.
Donald, what happened?
That. Steve, you all right, man?
Goodness, what happened to me? I thought I heard a familiar voice.
You're awake? Then let's move on. That guy'll beat us to the punch if we don't hurry.
Well, we finally reached our assembly line, too. Took us a while, but here we are.
This factory.
We need to catch Jupis fast.
People, you should never, never fight with us.
Be careful. I sense something strange.
Here they come.
Are you ready?
Over there.
Grant peace to the souls of the defeated.
Let's see if I got a little something in
my hand. Man, where should we go? This is.
That makes sense as to why you want to.
Just one problem after another. Going on.
Here they come.
Here they come.
Entering battle, everyone.
guys were no challenge at all.
No ordinary fellow could hijack this factory. Where this is. A small break. Are you ready? Mr. Robin! Don't cross our path. Don't fall behind, okay?
Now that's what I call a masterpiece.
Killer grenades? Yes, I do. Yes. think it's coming in on this.
Fellow could hijack this factory.
I'll take you on.
Entering battle, everyone.
Those guys were no challenge at all. What the heck is going on?
Jaster!
Is that?
Dr. Gilmore?
Dr. Picacho, is that you?
Steve? It can't be.
Dr. O?
Steve! Okay. Let's take care of these guys first.
The attack walkers.
Here we go.
We cannot run away from this one.
Thank you.
Friend of yours?
Dr. Donald Picacho. He's my father. Rather, the scientist who made me.
He's your father.
Really?
But what could he be doing here? Doctor? Dr. Picacho? It's Steve, Dr. Picacho.
Steve, am I dreaming? Is it really you?
Of course it's me, Dr. Picacho. I haven't forgotten you, not for a picosecond.
Sorry to interrupt such a tender reunion, but I think we ought to get out of here.
Oh, you're right. My sensors are going off too. The enemy is approaching. Can you walk, Doctor?
I'm fine. Fine. My office is in here. Please, come with me.
Gladly.
Why are you here in this factory?
Well, you see, my son Mark passed away.
No! Mark? That's not possible! It can't be true!
Yes, Steve, it's true, I'm afraid. As you already know, he was the only family I had. I'll admit, it's been very difficult since his death. The whole experience has really taken its toll on me. I haven't been able to concentrate on my research or fulfill the kind of high-level technological development requests I get from the central labs. So I applied for a job managing this factory.
But, Doctor, all of your talent!
No, Steve. I'm an old man now, and I think like one. In this day and age, forward-thinking engineers like Jupis may be better suited to what lies ahead.
That's not true. You're the best scientist around. I really believe that.
Thank you, Steve. That's very kind. Although you are a robot, you are able to display such tenderness and care. In all my years, you may be the only truly great thing I ever created.
Oh, sir.
But listen, Steve. We don't have time to just sit around here. Right now, you've got to put a stop to Jupis Tuki. Please, go.
Dr. Picacho. Okay, you're right. Come on, Mr. Rogue.
Got it.
Okay, please, Steve.
Thank you.
Just one problem after another.
Here they come!
I'll take you on.
I have mixed feelings about fighting robots.
I don't. I still.
Entering battle, everyone.
Here they come. Mr. Rowe!
I'll take you down with one shot. Jasper!
That's how you get it done.
Just one problem after another.
I'll take you on.
Entering battle, everyone.
Those guys were no challenge at all. We need to catch Jupis. Fast.
I wish I were back in space.
Entering battle,
everyone.
Are you explaining now?
This is great!
Jaster!
Get it done.
Got some hot glue.
Is this all part of his plan?
Pretty sure. Here
they come!
Over there! End of that.
We'll have to break through.
Popping up like crazy.
I wish I were back in space.
I'll take you on.
In time battle, everyone.
Go ahead!
Beautiful.
The number of beasts keeps increasing.
That dwarf thinks he's being funny.
Are you ready?
Over there!
Galaxy.